Exhibits Development Group, and me personally worked on creating a financial model in the traveling exhibition realm that brought together the collaboration with Jeffrey Curley and Associates and MSI Chicago, the powerhouse Discovery, the Mythbusters, and naturally the collaborators on the Exhibits Development Group side.
I mean, everybody was very excited. Mythbusters is a big name. Even if you didn't watch the show, you recognized the name. From there, you know, we investigated what the concept would be. What would the exhibit be about? Obviously, it's not an art exhibit. And so how would it become a science exhibit? How would it become hands-on?
It's a very different project from other exhibitions that are out there. I think it's really the flexibility of the company and of its employees that allows us to take on this extremely complex but also extremely fun project.
The company Exhibits Development Group out of St. Paul really is, they're the backbone of the entire exhibition. They were able to bring forth in a very short period of time the organization needed to fund the project and manage the project.
You know, we had 15 museums join us for the opening in Chicago, which was really great. Only three of them were museums that had already signed on the tour. So a lot of them came to see the exhibition and kind of judge our work, and all the reviews were glowing. You know, many of them, or all of them, agreed that it really raised the bar on traveling science exhibits, and which is just great.
To come and see this exhibition, it's so hands-on, it's super science-based, and just fun for the whole family in general. And I always thought, you know, I brought my son to the opening, and he's only 3.5 years old, and I, you know, thinking, you know, it's not quite for him, too young. He had a blast. Like, I couldn't believe it. He had so much fun being within all the interactives and partaking within the exhibition. So I really think it's a great exhibition for all ages.